about 9:45, March 18th, 2012, up here at Jay Peak, going up for the first run of the day. They currently have 72 out of 77 open. I would expect by the end of the day, they will probably have lost 5 or 6 more trails. Possibly more. High for today is possibly as high as 75 degrees. I'm guessing that's at the base of the mountain. And I think my strategy today is I'm gonna hit the bonier trails earlier and then move on to stuff that's better covered. Looks like they just lost Upper River Kwai, I think, yesterday. Power line looks pretty close to being done. I see people picking their way down that right now. Face chutes and tuck chute are closed, though I guess they're running an extreme terrain competition on the face chutes. Letting the folks rip that up while it's still doable. Just spoke with someone who indicated that I guess one reason they're closed is there's a cliff band you have to huck now, I guess. Maybe there's no way of getting around it. Hard to say. It'll be interesting to see what it looks like when I go up the tram later. Plans may be subject to change, though. I'm already thinking that maybe I should just hit up the summit and hit a few things I didn't have a chance to grab the last time I was here. Didn't have the chance to do Valhalla. Like to do Green Beret again while that's still good. So maybe I'll just head on over there. I also didn't hit much stuff off the jet last time. I'm thinking it's a distinct possibility they're going to lose the lower mountain glades today. Ooh, he's moving. Woo! One thing I'm noticing is the past couple of years, some of the ski helmets are really starting to resemble bike helmets. I think it's the in-mold design they use. So I've heard rumblings that this lift is due to be replaced with another high-speed lift, possibly a six-pack. be interesting, and that this lift may get shifted over to the jet to replace the jet triple.
Woo!
Be very interesting to see what changes between today and tomorrow. Looks like even Can-Am isn't all that deep at all. A little bit puzzled as to why Deliverance is closed. I have a feeling it has to do with the entrance. It certainly looks like you could sneak in lower down. Oh, is this piece still skiable? I do like this section here. I didn't hit that the last time I was here. Looks like it's got a fresh track. Wow. Yeah, you can definitely see where the cover is holding up really well and where it's not so much. Gotta hit this up while it's still doable. By the end of the day, that entrance can be real bad. Oh yeah. Wow, look at this. Yeah, you can see why they decided this is closed. Aspects of it are more than doable though. I wonder if it gets super bony as I go further down though. Way to find out. I'll stay in here. Coverage compared to fur. Not even close. None of the glades at Burke yesterday were even close to being this well covered. Oh man, how do I get out? Oh wow. Caroline is looking dragging. Boy, wow. Yeah, I think there's going to be some walking required by this afternoon.